Hey, yeah, super sorry about what happened down there.
Why are you laughing?
Because, you leg humpers, I voted for Zayday. I wanted her to win.
What about that fit you threw down there?
Brilliant performance, I know. I've had to develop some serious acting skills to have sex with Chad.
So, you're not mad at me?
Oh, I meant everything I said about you. I still think you're useless. I'm just not sad about it. You see, I've learned a few things from watching A&E documentaries about the Mafia. The most important being, aside from to never trust anyone, especially those closest to you, you never, ever want to be the boss in a time of extreme crisis. As soon as you become the boss, you get a target on your back. From the feds, the other families, ambitious underlings. Sure, seems like you have all the power, but you also take on the most risk. Being president of Kappa House when there is a killer hunting down Sisters of Kappa House means you're the top target. I was actually hoping one of you bitches would betray me and vote for her so she could win the whole thing, but this works out even better. Because when I go down and make peace with her and her pasty friend, I'm gonna look like a skinnier Angelina Jolie.
Wait, so this whole thing, the pumpkin patch, the fight against Black Harry Tongue, was all an elaborate plan to set up Zayday to be killed?
I like to think of it more as an elaborate plan to save a life. Mine. Oh, don't judge me for trying to stay alive. We all know you've been cozying up to predatory Les because you think she knows karate.
I just like hanging out with her. She's cool to talk to. She knows a lot about stuff.
Are you going lesbian, number three? Because while I get that Leslie Pledge is kind of cute in a if Bruce Lee were a DJ kind of way, I don't think we should be having sex with pledges. Now, if you'll follow me, I would like to implement phase two of my Chanel Dies Last plan.